So you still trust people, huh? That's funny. There's a lot of people saying a lot of things. How can you think that any of it may be trusted? I'm telling you. You should start listening to me a little bit. I've got some pretty great ideas about stuff. Listen here, for example. Shoes. Why do we wear them? Have you thought about that? I can tell by looking at you that you haven't. Thing about shoes is they were invented by the shoe industry so that they could sell shoes. Ever think about that? There was a time back when people were named, their last names, you think Smith, they were named after their job. A smith, for example, would smith things. A shoemaker would make shoes. What were those names? You don't see those names anymore. Wake up, sheeple. Looking around at all these people who are so willfully asleep. But what you need to realize is we don't need shoes. We don't need shoes. Ooh. You think we need shoes? Ever think about that? Ever think about how we don't need shoes? We don't need shoes in this. We have this pavement on the ground that's so smooth. Feels so good to the touch. I mean, not this isn't pavement, this is carpet. I'm in my house. This is my house. Welcome. Please sit down and be comfortable. But if you want to be with me, you're going to have to admit that it's all a conspiracy. You want to get in on this? Too bad you can't.